Been confirmed, several people may be injured. This is in front of the VA clinic in Monaca. You're looking at it live from Sky 4 right now. A violent crash occurred there. Rescue workers are on the scene. This is located at Wagner Road. You can see where a car has gone right into the building. Police say one person was standing outside. That person was hit by this car that you see in the middle of the picture by that driver, who then, as you see, continued on into the building, and apparently inside that building hit three other people. We don't know about the conditions of them. We do know that a medical helicopter has been called. As soon as we get more information on the extent of the injuries and the people who have been injured and what happened here, we'll bring it to you. So stay tuned on WTAE.com. So